The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Helena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
Same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. Is all this being to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh? Who does their decorating, I wonder?
Why isn't the dead can ever stay dead?
Find a way around.
Roger.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin? Simmons family tree?
I think you're right. Probably just as rotten as he is. But what does it mean by evidence?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Okay.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about. Are you kidding me? What the hell was that?
Just wanted like to find a place better with warm water, you know?
Helena, take the high road.
Keep turning, it's working! Helena!
Leon, go! Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good. Maybe there's a way to stop it.
I appreciate it.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. Well, what the hell else are we gonna do?
Thank you.
Welcome back, stranger.
Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Okay. Welcome to the center of the Earth.
I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deborah.
Hold on!
Thanks.
Be careful. It's a long way down.
Thank you.
Already! Shut the hell up!
Bridge system. Someone really thought this place through.
Right. Means there's gotta be a way out.